Giardia is a microscopic parasite that causes a diarrheal illness known as giardiasis. Giardia is found on surfaces or in soil, food, or water that has been contaminated with feces from infected humans or animals. Giardia cysts are protected by an outer shell that allows them to survive outside of the body for long periods of time, sometimes weeks or months, and makes them tolerant to chlorine disinfection. People can become infected by swallowing Giardia picked up from surfaces such as bathroom handles, changing tables, diaper pails, toys, and properties contaminated with sewage that contain feces from an infected person or animal. By drinking water or using ice made from water sources where Giardia may live. By swallowing water while swimming or playing in water where Giardia is present, especially in lakes, rivers, springs, ponds, and streams. By eating uncooked foods that contain Giardia, and by having contact with someone who is ill with the parasite. Symptoms of illness normally begin 1 to 3 weeks after becoming infected. In otherwise healthy people, symptoms of the illness may last 2 to 6 weeks. Occasionally, symptoms last longer. Prescription drugs are available to treat the condition. Although the Giardia parasite can infect all people, infants and pregnant women may be more likely to experience dehydration from the diarrhea caused by the organism. To prevent dehydration, infants and pregnant women should drink a lot of fluids while ill. Dehydration can be life-threatening for infants, so it is especially important that parents talk to their healthcare providers about treatment options. These are just a few things to know about Giardia. To learn more about this or other environmental, health and safety, occupational, or indoor environmental issues, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.